The women's organisation Pasifika celebrates its 33rd birthday this year, and for the first time in its history, a Tongan woman has been elected as president. Sally Dalhousie heads the national group, so we sent our Tongan reporter Sandra Kailahi to meet the new leader in Auckland.
This is how Pasifika welcomes its new president. Sally Dalhousie is from Pangai in Hapai and also has got Scottish ancestry. She's got a social work background, and not only is she the first Tongan president, she's the first daughter of a foundation member to take up the role.
I saw it as a great challenge. I was reluctant, I must admit, because I know how huge the role is. But because I've got a lot of supports around me who I know are willing to help. So that kind of helped me decide, okay, I will accept that nomination.
Sally grew up in Pasifika in Invercargill. Her mum, Cecilia, helped start the branch there.
To have a voice in our community, that was very important to me. And just to get to know women from Fiji, from Samoa, from the Cooks, was very important to me.
33 years on, it's her daughter now carrying the torch. That, of course, brings its own pressure.
I don't want to let Mum down, of course, but I don't see that that's a great pressure. I think, you know, I might be growing up a little bit, and that's just something that I'll honour.
She is a very strong woman, my daughter, and I'm sure that she will do her best to carry the organisation through the next 2 years.
When Pasifika started in 1976, the purpose was to bring Pacific women together, help them deal with living in a new land. 3 decades later, the focus has somewhat changed, and that is one of the challenges facing the new president.
I think too now, there's 3 generations, because we've got our mamas, we've got my generation, the daughters, and then we've got the youth. And so I think we need, as the exec, we need to focus on all 3 generations and how we can strive to meet the needs of each of those.
And one of those goals might include a new exercise program being piloted by the Auckland Central Branch, called Who Needs a Gym Anyway? The women meet and exercise with a personal trainer.
I suppose the premise, basically the foundation of it, is the obesity epidemic that we're facing, and recognising that Pacific women are kind of key to working with families, and also being mindful of how hesitant many of us are to go into a gym.
Firstly, I didn't believe that you could lose and stay at the same weight, but the results have been proven. It's a good way to lose weight with friends and to get healthy again.
Good, alternative on your knees. For the 8 weekers, I want you on your feet, please.
This is a great example of where we can go with Pasifika. It may not be for everybody, however, it is a great example of how we can come together, support each other, to do what's best for each other. So it's really good, as hard as it is to do the exercises and to keep doing it. Knowing that your sisters are with you, struggling just as much as you, somehow makes it easier.
Well done, Sally, and congratulations, Pasifika women.